there yet. Just feeding them some handmade discus food. I'm gonna go nuts for it.